If you're replacing the distributor on your General Motors 4.3 liter Vortex V6 engine, you're going to need to see if we can see it. See inside there, it's spinning inside. You're going to need to match that up with the oil pump drive shaft that's down within the engine, that flat piece in there. So you need to actually mesh two things when you install this. You need to mesh this gear, and you need to mesh this drive shaft part in here. A way to do that is with a big screwdriver. But just sticking this big screwdriver down an inch and a quarter hole, it's flopping around and you can't really find the part you need to engage it with. So, with a piece of Schedule 4D PVC, cut to the right length, depending on your screwdriver, and two little pieces of half-inch fuel line, you can make this work. I did sand these down just a tiny little bit to make them fit within the conduit better. We'll slide these on the screwdriver. Let's do one. There it is. And to keep that centered, let's put another one in the end. And I'll tamp that down with the socket. If I tamp down just a little further is what I need to do, but that's what you're going to end up with, is that screwdriver's blade is perfectly centered within this pipe, and the pipe will guide itself down over the oil pump drive shaft. And you can then turn it a little bit so you can get this back in the engine. Thank you.